Morning, YouTube, friends and family. Welcome to the weekend. It's Saturday, and we are at Hermit Island in Small Point, Maine, and had a wonderful night last night, just a very briefest of brief showers. Everyone's still asleep. I just wanted to come down. You know, sunrise is at 5 a.m., so I wasn't up for sunrise, and I don't think sun would have been visible, although maybe over there it would have been visible. Looks like it's clear on the horizons. I think it's going to be a beautiful day. Stick around. It's going to be a fun day at the beach. Hope you're having a great weekend wherever you are. Thanks for coming. Anyone else ready for another mole? Spent the last hour and a half, I think probably almost 2 hours on this beach, and we have been the only people on this beach, on this whole beach. Look, just us, our own private little beach. You know, it's not much of a beach day per se, but still, why not enjoy it? What do people do when they're on the beach? I guess you just hang out at your campsite around your fire and
drink beer.
Drink beer, right? Well, we don't drink beer. Is there another kid in there? Oh my god, it's a two-headed burrito.